I do like Andrae, though. I saw a great play of him that Jordan Hall tweeted out. Good stick on puck, good gap control, creates a turnover right inside their own blue line defensively. He stops, and then he moves up ice, quick transition through the neutral zone, follows up, becomes a third guy high, and gets a nice shot on net. Is it possibly Kimmo Timonen 2.0?